Hi everyone, my name is Quinto and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I will be giving my reaction to the national selection of the Czech Republic. I will be reacting on a recap video. I know there are only like 7 songs in the selection. But I don't have really the time to like react to all of them separately because I have a really busy schedule with my study and but I still want to give you guys a video and a quick opinions of what I think of the songs when I hear them for the first time in a recap. So yeah, I'm really excited because I saw that there was a lot of good reactions about the selection, so that's why I wanted to upload a video, because I want to share my opinions as well. So yeah, this is a recap video. My opinions will be based on what I hear from the short clips, and the video is again from Misha Eurovisia. I will put the video link in the description. So before I'm gonna start, please leave a like and don't forget to subscribe down below if you haven't done that already. So without further ado, let's go with the reaction. Little upbeat song. A little bit of an alternative sound. Well, I love her energy. Oh, this one sounds good. Hey, was she in the selection last year? Like the next, the previous edition? That's also a good song. A little bit of rap. Oh, this one sounds mysterious. Oh, I really like this one. Oh, I'm really excited for that one. This one is okay for me. But not bad, not that bad. Some rock. Yeah, I think we will be seeing a lot of rock throughout the selection. But this one sounds nice as well. It's a good selection yet again. Oh, I love the vibe from this one. Love the music video. Cute little pop song. Oh, that's okay. Alright, so those were the a recap of the 7 songs. I have to say, a pretty decent selection. The one that stands out for me personally, I think it's Jezinki from Kyudi. That one sounded really interesting. I think I'm gonna listen to that one again. That one sounded really interesting. For the rest, yeah, it's an overall, it's a good selection, actually. Quite some good songs in there. But from what I've heard, Jezinki sounds the most promising for me. It's a really unique sounding song. Like, I only heard a couple of seconds of it, but it already stands out for me. So, yeah, I'm really excited to see which one is gonna win. Let me know what your favorite is in the comments, and I want to thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!